So this nice bulbous form on this piece of wild grass or plant is called a gall, and inside of there, there's something forming. Either it's a type of parasitoid or it's some sort of gall fly. You see these a lot in the winter, and this one hasn't been excavated by any woodpeckers, so that'll bloom in the, or not bloom, but it'll burst out in the spring.